Alright, so I want to make a little video of the with my HRV, because when I was trying to find online to haul a trailer with the Honda HRV, I couldn't find any, and I was worried because I was going all the way from Canada to Texas. But anyway, I installed a hitch with 2,000 pounds and I got a trailer 5x8. And so the trailer itself, it's 900 pounds weight, and I put maybe another 900 pounds on it, so like 1800 in total. Yeah, so my hitch rating is 2000 pounds, and I had to put a rise a little bit, as you see. Yeah, it's 2-inch ball, and yeah, so I've been towing this all the way from Toronto to Austin, Texas. So when the trailer is empty, it's a little bit jumpy, but as soon as I loaded it and I made sure I put the front a little bit heavier and the rear just slightly lighter, and the trailer was going smooth without shaking. So the highest speed I got to, it's probably like 70, 72 miles per hour, but on the average I was going 65. So it was at 65, it was pretty good. The car was a little bit tough on the hills, so I would be dropping to 55 miles per hour, sometimes 60. And so you feel that it's a little bit hard for it, but it made it without any issues. So yeah, so I'm thinking if you'll be towing something 2000 pounds include the trailer, you should be good. Yeah, so we made a lot of miles. The car survived. So it's 2017 HRV, it's all-wheel drive. It was using a lot of fuel, so usually I would get close to 450-500 kilometers on a full tank. Here I was getting about 300 kilometers, so you can say third less than the usual. And yeah, that's pretty much all. If you have any questions, let me know, I'll gladly answer you. Yeah, so that was our trip. Safe and sound. And yeah, any questions? Shoot. Have a good trip.